morning, sweet angels. Welcome back to another day of Vlogmas, to another day of finals week. Today, I don't have classes, you guys know that, so it's kind of a busy day for me just because school's almost over and we have finals and all that, so of course I have a lot of homework to do today, but I'm also trying to do a lot around my dorm because like going home for break and stuff and trying to move everything back out. That's kind of stressful. So I'm gonna do laundry and I've just kind of got to pack. And I mean, it doesn't sound like a lot. I feel like it is. I don't know. I already started taking stuff home last weekend. So I'm gonna take more stuff home this weekend. And then that way I won't have to take anything home when I actually go home. This morning, guys, I had to take a test. If we fail it, we fail the class. So like if I had an A in the class right now and I fail this exam, then I fail the whole class and I have to retake it. How stupid is that? We get to take it twice. So I failed it the first time because it's like actually really hard. And you can only miss 4 questions. So I retook it today and I used my phone and my calculator and Mathway and hopefully I only missed 4. I tried to count. I know for sure that I missed 2. The only problem was like I couldn't show my work on some of it because I didn't know how to do it. Fingers crossed that I don't fail that because like I obviously don't want to fail a class. So what we've got going on here is basically I'm taking home like all the stuff that I don't use, which is literally like I brought all these pots and pans and plastic things to like meal prep in the dorm and I've not touched them once. They've been under my bed all semester. And then I'm taking home like clothes and stuff, obviously. Packing that up right now and waiting on my laundry. Then I'm gonna get ready and put makeup on. I might do that on camera and then we're gonna film videos all day for Vlogmas. Yeah, let's put makeup on. That's what we're gonna do right now. I'm actually gonna sit here because this lighting is good. Okay, so I normally don't wear makeup during the week just because I don't feel the need to wear it to class and like do nothing in it. But since I'm gonna be filming videos all day, I don't wanna look like crap, so we're gonna do it. I use this literally for everything, 25B. I haven't used another palette since I got it. If you guys have watched me get ready on camera before, you've seen it, but that's like every color that I ever need to do my eyeshadow, no matter what look I'm going for. And I'm just gonna prime my eyes. Okay, so I'm very excited because I just texted Lauren and Olivia, these two girls I have class with that I'm good friends with, and we all live on the same floor. And we've decided to make brownies tonight for our professor that we love so much. Tomorrow's our last day in his class, and I'll vlog that. It'll be very fun because we always have fun in class. So I just feel like we'll have like so much fun making brownies. I'm gonna make this a lot look because I don't want to go too crazy. Okay, I totally forgot I was filming and just finished this eyeshadow. I literally just slapped it on. It took me like a whole minute to do. And I'm gonna clean it up since I did it so sloppy with just some concealer and then foundation. I'm almost out of concealer, which makes me sad. Cause like I know at Christmas I'm about to get so many Ulta cards. I wanna wait until Christmas to buy new makeup. It's hard to do when you're out of it. Speaking of, I'm gonna film my Christmas wish list today, which will be up before you watch this. But if you haven't already seen it, go check it out. I accidentally got that in the eyeshadow, but it's fun. That looks a little better, I guess. It'll look good when I get foundation on. I need my mirror. I don't know where I put it. You can tell my foundation is like getting a little bit dark for my face because it's winter. Once I get it all on and powder and stuff, it looks fine. If you're wondering, I just use like a really cheap foundation from Walmart. It's like $6, I think. This is it. I don't really need like a lot of coverage. Like my face is kind of fine. I just use it really because I don't like being pale and just like make my skin look the same color. And then I use this Clinique powder over it just to set it. Okay, now we're gonna do, for some reason this is like my least favorite part of doing makeup. I don't know why, it doesn't even take effort. I don't know if you can tell, but I can tell a difference in that. I'm just gonna put my blush on. I put it on kind of heavy because I feel like blush comes off the fastest on your makeup. I just got the notification saying that my laundry is done. I don't know why I said notification, my alarm went off. So I'm gonna wrap this up. Can't do this on camera because I need all my hands. Mascara and lipstick. I forgot about lipstick. I always forget about lipstick. Like, of course you have to have it, but I would just forget the step when processing it. I use Bad Girl Bang mascara. I have the little one for some reason. I think the little one, the little one works better. Here it is. But yeah, this is my favorite mascara if you care. And boom, that's the finished look for me to sit in my room and film videos all day. Let's go get my laundry. I Alright guys, now that the laundry is put up, I'm ready to start filming all day. You know the story. I broke my filming lights that I had here at school. I finally brought back the ones from home. They're in my car, so I'm gonna go down and get them, but here's my dilemma. I don't want to be carrying these big lights through the lobby and like through my dorm. We can get down the steps from up here, but we can't get back up them. You have to go through the lobby. So I'm gonna attempt to put something in the door so that the alarm doesn't go off, because my car is literally parked right outside the door, and grab the lights and get back up here before the alarm goes off.
Here goes nothing. Oh, it's still gonna go off.
I was successful. Are you kidding me? This room is cursed for these freaking lights. I have no words. I turned around and it was falling over. But this one, I mean, it's definitely broke, but it didn't shatter like the last one and the last time this part came off. So we'll see if it works. Not really. The back. Sammy, I'm freezing.
I'm sick of this one.
I'm like shaking. Okay, hi guys, welcome back. I've been gone for a few hours. I filmed two videos today and edited one of them and just posted one of them, so that's up. I'm with Lauren. We're going to Kroger because we love our professor so much. We've decided to do a nice thing for him.
For
our last day of class tomorrow. We have no idea what we're gonna do, but like, okay, so he says all the time, we're one day closer to death, like every day. And he only says it if everybody's in class, because he doesn't want to like jinx somebody that's not in class for like dying. So he says that all the time, and he's like, we're one day closer to death, like right now. And then like a few minutes will go by and he's like, we're closer to death now than we were like then. So we thought about getting him a cookie cake that says,
you're one day closer to death.
Which is like hilarious.
I think
he would laugh so hard though. Like, I've never loved a professor like I love this man. So
my seatbelt literally won't click. Okay.
It just clicked.
It would not.
But yeah, so we're gonna go to Kroger and I'll let you know what we get.
The Kroger.
I did not say the Kroger.
I said
we're gonna go to Kroger.
I thought you said
the Kroger. I hate when people say the Kroger, the Walmart. Yeah, but I'll
in the buggy.
I do say the buggy.
No, it's a cart.
It's not a cart. It's not. Northerners. This is what we got, so we're gonna write that on it.
I swear I washed my hands, Gil.
And we're gonna decorate it with this. And welcome to the channel, Olivia.
Hi.
I never got a welcome to the channel, I just got put on.
Really?
Yeah. I'm better than you.
I'm welcoming myself.
You're in my intro. That's kind of special.
Which one should we use? What colors are there?
White.
Oh, they're different nozzles. That's crazy.
Okay, one's for drawing, one's for ribbons, one's for leaf.
It will look like a foot.
Shut up.
I feel like I look prettier.
Oh, I found my favorite water ever.
I'm getting nervous.
We're gonna go to work. So what are we gonna write? One day closer to death, or? I mean, that's really all we have room for. One.
That's all he ever says.
Day.
Are you supposed to break these off, or do you just kind of like?
I think you do. I mean, it's icing. Like, I can't. I'm just scared the cap's gonna go flying. It's fine. It'll be your time.
Okay, we're really doing it.
Yeah. Okay, so let's think. So one day
closer
to death.
Oh God.
What are you reaching for?
I was looking for like a napkin.
It's coming along.
So bad.
Okay, well,
get one of the plastic forks out of that drawer, and I'll just kind of like.
Yeah. Well, it's fine.
Even.
You have to hang out though.
Sorry about your luck.
Can we take like a piece out of it?
Why is the
Honestly, he doesn't give us a piece. I would be upset.
That's what I'm saying. Like, should we take paper plates and everything?
No, because there's not enough for 21 people.
Unless we can.
I mean,
let's just let him take it home. What the fuck is that?
I told you I was gonna fix it.
I'm literally shaking.
I could have done so much better.
Rude. I think you got your foundation on my head. I want to do death really big.
Do you want
and
me
then,
to
like,
draw
do
closer?
Closer? No, I want you to shush. It's fine. It's fine. I got this. Death's gonna be all caps. I'm making it extra.
Yeah. D. This D is the only thing I have an issue with. So,
and I know.
A,
I want to like.
It's kind of pathetic.
That's why I tried to do the other A, and you're like, no.
When you, I don't know where you're fitting closer and two at, but good
closer
luck.
Closer to.
Honestly, he's gonna love us no matter what.
Yeah.
He already does.
Bam!
We're done.
Should I do like a squiggle? Oh my god, no, I can use one of the other things and like be extra. But if Gil ever sees this, yeah, this is the first time I've done anything like this for a teacher, so like, appreciate.
Same.
We appreciate you.
We really love you. Every time I turn the camera off, Orange.
Look.
You didn't even get that.
I made this amazing little like dollop. It looks beautiful. Like, look at the shape.
It's gonna be so funny when my phone goes flying off of that into the cake. Ruins it.
Boom!
Cute! Are you guys ready
should
to see the finished
these four?
Product? No.
Why?
Okay guys, I just wanted to come back and end this video because I suck at ending vlogs and I forgot to end this. The last two clips of footage that I got won't upload. I'm having the same problem again. But anyways, it ended with finished the cookie cake. I put a picture of that on here and we took it to class and he was like super surprised, but I think it was like awkward for him at the same time because like it wasn't from the whole class, so he didn't really know how to approach it, but he was excited. He liked it. So that was fun, and then I just came back here and went to sleep really early yesterday. I just wanted to come on here and say thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this day of Vlogmas, and I'm excited to get on with the rest of it, so I'll see you guys tomorrow.